Let's put our hands together for them, ladies and gentlemen.